Hello, we're doing Throwback FIFA with Mark. Let's go. Boom. Such a good intro. Not one, but orange. Right, team management. Right, CS, yep. Oh yes, we still have Di Maria. Thank God. Right. Isco. This team looks set. Okay, not bad. Wait. Oh, it doesn't matter. James should be against not in this. Well, I'm ready. Boom. Ready, yep. I'm so not used to the servers. So yeah, Mark, don't blame me. See it. No, but like, it's different. Ice school. I Ronaldo chopped it and then I just curve it and like that.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. They don't come any bigger than this in world football. It's El Clasico. It's Barcelona versus Real Madrid. So without further ado, we're off to the Nou Camp. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
In a gap of 3 points already to the old enemy. Even contemplate defeat today.
No, not at all. It's a nice cushion to come into the match with, but he does put pressure on this side.
And the referee for this important fixture today, Alvaro Arias Romero. Challenge at the back from Mascherano. Lionel Messi. Angel Di Maria. Well, you wouldn't back against Barcelona, but I must say this could be quite a test for them. Well, he might go for goal here. Here's the cross. Good movement to get to it. Here's the shot. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh my God, so
now Fabregas. Here's the ball in. No. Looking for Lionel Messi. And the opposition back on the ball. Oh!
Yes, that goal. Yes.
Barcelona winning a corner. He's met it with his head. Easily caught by Casillas. That's offside against Alexis Sanchez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, this crowd making their feelings known about one of the visiting players. He always put it straight out of play. Nice back heel then. Well read by the defender to intercept. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cesc
Fabregas. Barcelona on the attack. And they're very grateful, his teammates, for that particular attribute. Modric. Bale. Good strong tackle. Benzema. He's got on the ball here. He wants to be around the penalty area, in the penalty area, scoring goals.
Oh.
He's got to score! Here's the chance! That'll be a corner. Real concern for the defender, just happy to get it away. Nervous, really. He's in here! He's in with a tackle. Here is Xavi. shot out, it's still in play. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Daniel Alves stops the cross. That'll be a free kick. Here's Fabregas. Now Messi. Sanchez. They've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just the giveaway to the opposition. Sanchez. On towards Messi. Even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel. Could be dangerous. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Neymar. Turn it straight to an opponent. Good challenge. Neymar. Played into the middle. Oh! Wasn't the goalkeeper. Here's the shot. We've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Neymar. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Shot, and it leads to this shot! That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. This could be an opening for Real Madrid. He will be adjudged offside here. Safe. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better.
Again, mucking up the camera scenes of this online thing. Because it's just not safe.
Ronaldo.
Oh, turn.
Great chance. Could it be? Marvellous move. And that should be rounded off here. He hasn't done it. Look how far he's missed it by.
Oh, head in hands time, not just for him, his teammates and all his supporters.
Benzema. Deluxe class.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. But he was there. A powerful side, and they really do attack the ball with a lot of aggression.
It's just...
That's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score.
When you finish shot it...
Well, that was
shambolic, I'm
afraid, from the team that are losing.
You might think
the ball incredible, really, as if they've been just thrown together for this match.
Yeah, I mean, defensively, it has been chaos, so... Maybe the manager will make one or two changes at half time.
We're at the El Clasico at the away stadium and we're up 1-0. That's good. I don't know anything else, but that is good. But it was such a mess from packing to France. I can't wait to go to France, yeah. Let's go.
Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front.
Oh, like on being 15, he's just slapped fake shots. It's so hard to do.
Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward. Get up the pitch. Bale. Opportunity here. opportunity here. What a chance! Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
No! I forgot the funny thing that you...
Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
I forgot the funny thing, like, if I'm picturing a fix of people,
I remember the court, he's in a goal! In with a chance! And the goalkeeper has saved it!
Well, those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but... And then on top there...
At least that corner is...
Gareth Bale. Messi takes it forward. Iniesta. Real Madrid have the ball. Karim Benzema. Well read by the defender to intercept. He's done well, cut out the pass there. Angel Di Maria. That's a good clean tackle to stop the attack.
Oh my God. It was 3-2.
It's with Real Madrid now and Sergio Ramos.
Yeah. Like, yeah, we should do a second, like, and keep it
15. He's away, easily,
half
his man. Neymar, the offside player.
Yeah, we're going to do that. Oh, no!
The interceptor has got the ball here. It's going to be a goal, surely. Oh, the strikers stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. This is an opportunity for them to break out from the back. Surely! Clever play by Christian.
Oh my God!
Good decision coming out to make the save. Towards Iniesta. More would have come from that, you know. Gareth Bale. And the opponents come in strongly. Neymar. And in goes the cross. And here's the cross. The defender has dealt with the cross well. He times his tackle superbly. Danny Alves.
Wait, like 10 years ago.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Yes.
That's a very successful slide tackle. Piqué.
I played a game.
He takes the shot. That is a catch for Casillas.
Oh, wow. I thought it was good.
That was a fantastic challenge.
You can't get
great opportunity.
What the hell was that? Played the ball.
It's one back. Alexis Sanchez. Fabregas making his way forward, really dangerous. Close range shots, could it be?
Yes!
Barcelona behind here.
Yes!
They have got a corner, what can they do from it?
You led me. Oh my God.